Assistant Bishops in the Diocese of Sydney, Wikipedia article audio. The Assistant Bishops of Sydney are the Assistant Bishops in the Anglican Diocese of Sydney, Australia. They each assist the Archbishop of Sydney by maintaining delegated episcopal oversight over a particular geographical area. Prior to the formation of the current regions arrangement in around 1967, the Archbishop was assisted by a number of suffragan bishops with no particular geographical area. The first regional see created was that of Parramatta, whose first assistant bishop was consecrated in 1967. In 1969, the first bishop of Wollongong was consecrated. The southern and north regions followed in 1972 and 1975 respectively. In 1993, the fifth regional see, George River, was created. The western region of the diocese, formed in 1967, is based in Parramatta. Hence previous bishops have been more commonly known as the Bishop of Parramatta. The bishop's seat is St. John's Cathedral, Parramatta. The Wollongong region, created around 1969, covers the Sutherland Shire, Wollongong, Kiama, Shoalhaven, the Southern Highlands, Camden and Campbelltown. St. Michael's Pro Cathedral, Wollongong lies with the diocese. The southern region extends from the edge of the Pacific Ocean in the east to Strathfield and Concord in the west and from the southern shore of Port Jackson across to the northern parts of Botany Bay. The South Sydney region covers the oldest, most diverse and still changing portion of Sydney. The bishop is often referred to as the Bishop of South Sydney. The northern region covers from Port Jackson to the Hawkesbury River and from Pennant Hills to Palm Beach. The bishop is also sometimes called Bishop of North Sydney. The George River region covers the southwestern areas of Sydney, stretching from Marrickville to Liverpool and the areas of Bankstown and Fairfield. The bishop is sometimes referred to as the Bishop of Liverpool.